Hello everyone, I hope you are well. Today I'm just get back to Milan again. I spent one day in Lugano. Lugano is the city between border Italy and Switzerland. It's really beautiful and nice lake. And today I'm going to downtown in Milan. I'm gonna wear some high heels and show you guys the atmosphere in Milan. And I will show you the video and atmosphere in Lugano, how it's beautiful. I am spending one day in Lugano and just have a look after I walk in Milan, and then I will show you guys the video that I take a boat, the Lugano lake, and such a nice day, very beautiful. It's very hot and it's very sunny. I'm really, really happy to go to Lugano. And you know, this city is some part is in Italy, some part is in Switzerland. It's kind of like, it's kind of wow, it's very, very cool. And city is relaxed. I've been to the Fox Town. It's kind of outlet. There are only one outlet in the city name. I will say the name here, yeah, write down the name of the city who have the outlet. I was visiting, but I didn't purchase anything because they are brand name and expensive.
Thank you.
I hope you guys like it. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and we'll be very appreciate for the comments. Thank you for watching. See you next videos. Greeting from Milan, Italy. Take care and have a, I don't know how to say that. Take care. Stay safe. Thank you. But this kind of atmosphere is changed.